incoming enemies detected. I am picking up an infobot signal in this sector. Perhaps we should investigate.
Dismissal from Trek Industries.
Come on! We've got to get across this bridge!
I'll do this later.
They're coming out of the snow!
Keep them away from that bolt crate!
Come on! We've got to get across this bridge!
What?
They're coming out of the snow!
Keep them away from that bolt crate!
Haven't you killed them yet? Must I make an example out of one of you so you understand how dire this situation is? Do not fail me!
Some nanotech.
Ice is not a Lombax's natural habitat. Very funny.
They're sending an attack!
If Starwatch does not fall, our mobility in this sector will be greatly inhibited. I will not tolerate failure.
Mr. Zircon is here.
Good work. Come on, Starwatch is this way.
We're sending an attack! If Starwatch does not fall, our mobility in this sector will be greatly inhibited. I will not tolerate failure.
Mr. Zircon is here. Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Thank you.
Oh boy. Better find some nanotech. Out of ammo.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Mr. Zircon delivers a symphony of pain.
Attention all troops! HR says I can't fire or kill you for failing to terminate the Galactic Ranger. So, the board and I have decided to offer a little employee incentive. The Blarg who helped the Galactic Rangers meet their end will get an all-expenses-paid trip to the third ring of Holobash. Parties, orbital dinner cruises. Why, I even heard they offer cooking classes.
Captain Quark.
He said he had urgent Galactic Ranger business to attend to.
Weird. All right, I guess it's on us then.
been ready my whole life. Let's do it.